All right, this is my review of Now and Forever TNA Impacts. It sucks.